Alright, okay, welcome everyone to our latest live gig. A few weeks ago we did an interview with Jeremy Davidson, aka Johnny Wishbone, from the Snowdroppers. And now we're following it up with the live gig that we did at the Jive Bar. A little bit sad really, because this is one of the last gigs they would have performed. So they've been together 10 years and they were calling it a day. So yeah, maybe head over and have a look at the interview and see what he had to say about all that. But yeah, it was a great night. They played a lot of music, so it's a pretty long gig. Everybody seemed to have a lot of fun, and it's just a shame that the guys have finished up really, I suppose. But you know, that's their decision. They've obviously come to the end of the line with what they were doing and all want to pursue new projects and what have you and that. So hopefully we'll see them somewhere down the track later on. But yeah, if you like what you see, the Facebook page is still open and you can still grab some of the music. There's three albums down and EPs. So yeah, if you like what you hear, I'm sure they'll appreciate it if you go over and get what's left of the stock, I suppose. But yeah, if you enjoy, please subscribe, thumbs up, like it, and yeah, share it wherever you can. Let's see if we can get this out there for the boys, as it is one of their last gigs, so certainly the last show in Adelaide. So thanks for tuning in. Hope you enjoy. Cheers. We'll be right back.
still do it. Which I can't cut out of not to see my soul. So now it's a big town. How long am I going to have now? Remote control. Oh,
Ladies and gentlemen, you know I'm all by the end of the set. This is Dangerous Dave on lead guitar handovers. Dangerous Dave, ladies and gentlemen. Any parents in the audience tonight? Parents on the outside, tentatively put some hands up. Kids? Who's got kids? 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 That was a very, like, you're not sure, you know? This next song to all the parents is a song called Devil Child. I spend a lot of my time thanking you. It's been such an honor and a privilege to play with you guys over the years. Dave Loveland. Look at him. Look at him. Look at him. Watch this. And there it is. That's that, Mr. Dave Loveland, ladies and gentlemen. Worth every penny. What a pound, man. Is that a painters and doctors shirt? It's fantastic. What's this one? Oh. I can't. I can't actually. actually really bad.
Even the punters have noticed our substandard font size. I told you, didn't I?
You did.
Come back. Come
I couldn't. Adelaide won't stand for a small font. People of class. Anyone here on a date?
Yeah, with some married people, some parents here tonight. Anyone here on a date?
Totally.
Thank you for your honesty. Thank you. Anyone else here on a date?
It's always a... Thank you. You kind of have to check first. Like, yeah, I think I am.
Is there anyone on a date? This is a slow song, so if you need to get a beer, now's probably the time to get it. Here's an oldie but a goldie called the Poor Man's Song.
Yeah.
Mr. Paul Kilcoon.
Mr. Nick London right here, if you don't know him already. Mr. Cougar Jones. You're working out.
Ladies and gentlemen, you see that shit? I want to thank them so much for helping us out.
time. I need you now, now.
Thank you.
thanks so much. Song called Running Down, about running someone over in a car. And while in Adelaide, you were in Adelaide sitting serial killers, from the sublime to the ridiculous, here's a song for the city of churches. And if there's one thing that Adelaide needs, it's a little bit more religion in your life on a Saturday night. You've all locked the doors. Thanks. Yeah. So now begins the audience participation part of the evening. There's going to be a few of these, so we'll start you off pretty easily. All I need you to do is just repeat after me, okay? Whoa, Lord!
Whoa, Lord!
I don't even need to repeat that. We don't even need to do it again. Yeah, go on. We'll do it. Like I was going to anyway, so... But it was just more of a... Thank you, though. Well, okay, if you insist... Whoa, Lord! Old song called Shallow Grave Blues. It's about digging your own grave, which I've been doing with this band for the last 10 years. Thanks so much, Adelaide, for having us along once again. blood, shit, it's way to die. Mr. Dave Rutton, ladies and gentlemen.
Look at that!
Look at that! Alright, so we got parents, we got parents, we got people with kids, we got people on a date. Anyone here recently single? And yourself, look at you go. Single and ready to mingle, am I right? I am. This song's for the recently single people in the audience, a little song called I Need Another Lover Like I Need a Fucking Hole in the Head. Yeah.
Satan.
So tired, so numb, so numb. Goodbye song. So I want to thank you so much, Adelaide. This is Mr. Nick London, who's going to help me out, and then you guys are going to help me out with this one as well. Okay, it goes like this. On the count of three, you prove yourself so worthy already. I'm not even worried about it. Okay, I'm not even worried. On the count of three. One, two, three. It goes like this. Whoa, whoa, whoa. That's it. It's up and then it's down. It's you can do it in your fucking sleep, mate. One more time. We can just go home. On the count of three. One more time, all together. One, two, three. Ooh, ladies and gentlemen, this is a song called Moving Out of Eden, of the album Moving Out of Eden. Thanks so much, Adelaide, for having us along. I spent a lot of time thanking everyone in these last shows, but it means a lot for four middle-class idiots from Sydney to be able to come down and play for you guys. It's such an honour and a privilege, so thanks so much. Thank you.
day blitz. It was broken bottles in the garden. It was a paradise lost. The dad came around and he changed all the locks. Crashing on couches and eating out of tins. There's nothing original about my sins. The neighbors give me looks, but I get no regard. No dinner invitations, no get well cards. I get a sickness in my belly, I just can't shake. It's a happy outcome, it's a my journey in the belly of a small town of Wales. I can get me up for too late to pray. The right old time out of the twofold bay. What's the pitch? Good. Nothing. Mr. Paul Kilpin.
For the last tour, you know. You play stadiums for 10 years straight, you just get a little bit disenfranchised, you get a little bit jaded, don't you? So it's really nice to get back to the roots, clubs where we first started. And so what we're going to do is, just so everyone's across everything, we'll do a couple more songs for you, ladies and gentlemen, and then we're going to go off, okay? But fear not. Okay, yeah, now here's the loop in, okay? We're gonna go off and you're gonna act like you're really disappointed, okay? And you're gonna make lots of noise and you're gonna be like, oh, jeez, I just really love another song now. Oh, just, and you turn around and say, would you like another? And you vocalize that loudly, okay? And then what we're gonna do, we're gonna come back on and do another couple of songs, okay? It's one, in the biz it's called an encore. It's called an encore in the business, you'd expect you to understand. Okay, so just because we're across it, literally my fear for the last 10 fucking years is like, oh, we'll go off and then we'll come back on, and my fear is that we will never, ever, like, everyone just kind of fucking leaves because it's fucking happened. Bulamakanka fucking RSL lunchtime fucking show, and you kind of come back on and you go, oh, you're fucking real dumb. So ever since that Bulamakanka RSL, who's been to Bulamakanka? You've been to Bulamakanka RSL, you know what it's like, Bulamakanka RSL. So that's what we're going to do. We're still going to do, just start the next song. I'm rambling now. Let's start the next song. Come on, guys. Start the song now. Here's an oldie but a goldie. Hope you like it. It's called Good Drugs.
He ain't looking.
This is our last song.
That was our last song.
know, guys. It's just so unexpected. Thanks so much.
You guys proved yourselves more than worthy in the singing department. It's so fantastic. So let's get a little bit more complex now for you, okay? So I'll sing it for you, and then we'll break it down into parts. Okay, so it goes like this. It goes, la 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 la. Okay, so don't worry, it kind of falls gently down from here to there, okay? So we'll start over here. On the count of three. One, two, three, here we go. La 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 la. Back to the top again. La 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 la. Down. La 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 la. Let's try one more time. One, two, three, and la 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 la. A song called the Great Western Highway off our first record. Thanks so much, Adelaide. Thank you from the bottom of my heart. Thank you so much.
Sounds blend in with the smell of the bodies in the ground. Packing my bags and I'm heading down to Worthville town. This city won't shut me down, let me in. This city job is gonna be the death of me. It's the only place I can afford to be. 6 feet underground and inch and breathe. This city ain't ever gonna lift me. La 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 la. Let's try it one more time. Just you guys. Here, three, four.
Help us out with this one too. Coming me down by the dead lady.
I see the people reinstated.
City of Churches, Adelaide.
We are the Snowdroppers all the way from Sydney, New South Wales, Australia. I want to thank you so much. I know I've spent most of tonight thanking you, but I mean it from the bottom of my heart. I want to thank Kitchen Witch so much for playing with us and helping us out.
Donnarumma. It's like Donna Summer, but not Summer Rumma.
Donnarumma, ladies and gentlemen, to check them out. They were fantastic. I want to thank you boys so much. But it'd be remiss of us not to take you to church one more time before we bid you farewell that night. But I wandered so aimless, man. But I was filled with sin. No, I wouldn't let my dear Savior in. Then Jesus came. Jesus arrived. He didn't. It's a religious filth. And then Jesus arrived like a stranger in the night now. Praise the Lord, yeah. Now I saw the light. Now I saw the light. Now I saw the light. Now there's no more darkness. No more night. Now I'm so happy there's no sorrow inside, yeah, yeah. Praise the Lord, yeah. Now so we'll be right back.
Do not help me.
Okay, well, that's that. Hope you enjoyed that. That's the end of the Snowdroppers, I suppose. Maybe they'll do a reunion tour in a few years, who knows. But wish them all the success with their individual projects and wherever they go from now on. Hopefully we'll get to see them doing some sort of music-orientated bands or whatever. So, like we said earlier, please share it about. Go and have a look at the Facebook page. You can see, you know, how they all started and what have you and that. Check out the interview we did with Jeremy as well. And that's about it for now. So we'll catch you soon. Yeah, subscribe to the YouTube and don't forget to share it about. Thanks for tuning in. Cheers.